We've been on and off again and again. I don't know which way we're going. No control. You push me, then you pull me back in. Don't know if I can.
Welcome back to my channel, you guys. Today I have a motivational clean with me. I did want to get a few things done in this bathroom because it was smelling like urine and it wasn't good. It really wasn't. And I also wanted to unclog the tub because I did use some, what is it called? Oh yeah, Drano. And it didn't help. But I did find this hair removal thing that I guess you can put it down the drain, and it did help. I'm gonna show you the stuff that I found in this tub, but anyways, I'm just gonna go ahead and start with cleaning out the tub.
So give me a sign, give me a sign, oh, give me a sign, baby, give me a sign, just give me one more. Talking to you, here we go again. Staying up all night to see if you've been texting me. Where do we go from here? I wanna go all in. So give me a sign. I just wanna let you know I could go for this. No more tricks. We could take things slow.
I did end up getting a new shower head. I really wanted a new one, but I did save the one that came with the apartment. So when I do end up moving, I can go ahead and take my shower head with me. Here I was trying to figure out how to use this plastic piece to put down the drain. I wanted to unclog the tub. It was just bad. It was nasty.
You pull me back in.
It's pretty so give gross. Me a
give me a sign.
Trying to.
Just give me a sign.
Let's try this.
Baby, give me a sign. Just give me one more. Talking to you.
Like
here we go again. Staying up all night to see if you've been texting me. Where do we go from here? I wanna go all in. So give me a sign.
Unclogging the tub, I ended up just wiping the whole entire tub down and the walls just to have everything nice and clean. I did take the cap off of the toilet because that is where the stench was coming from. As you can see, where the pieces meet the toilet was really nasty, and I can smell the urine stench. So I did try to use some powerful disinfecting sprays because that was nasty. Someone save me for a pass out. I'm too lonely to be done. I'm a drink at this page. Yeah. Why am I the only one who's left in the rain with nobody to hold on to? Ooh. Why am I the only one who's feeling this pain when there should be two of us? And yeah, I know we both wanted different things, but letting go just comes easy to you. An option to be someone else, I would, and like all of you. So after tackling the bathroom, I wanted to tackle the living room, and today is the day I'm going to take down the tree just because I think it's time for it to just go. Look at this page. Yeah. So I ended up buying this new mop just to have, so I don't have to haul out my steamer, and it works perfect. I love it. I love that it has the bucket that wrings it out. And I found out that they actually have other mop heads that you can change it when it gets nasty. So I really like that about this mop. I really wasn't gonna buy a mop because I do have the steamer, but tell you the truth, I really like this mop. So today I did wanna put out my rug that I've had in my closet for a little bit of time now. I did end up washing it because it needed a wash. So that's what I did. So that's why I wanted to put it out today. I'm sick of love songs, I'm tired of this, and I wanna tell you straight just like it is. You're watching me like you want me, but you're still holding back, still holding back. Honestly, you're annoying me with the way that you keep playing. Show me your love like it is, like it is. And open my heart like you're fearless. Steal all the gold you can get, you can get. Show me your love, leave me breathless, breathless. Here I wanted to pick all of the dead leaves from my plants, and I did water them as well just because I've been neglecting them for a little bit of time now, so I have to get back to my plants before they all die.
Like it is, bend open like you're fearless. Steal all the gold you can get, you can get. Show me your love, leave me breathless, breathless. Like you're fearless. Steal all the gold you can get, you can get. Show me your love.
After I finished the living room, I did want to tackle my room. My room wasn't that messy, but I did want to wipe down my dressers and my end tables, and I also wanted to just clean up my mess. So usually I like to start with my bed, but I've been trying my best to make my bed as soon as me and my daughter wake up. So then that's one less thing I have to do. And it makes me feel good that I got that done. But I am going to start with my end tables first.
I know I'm acting stupid, but being dumb, maybe just a little bit foolish. So
drunk, I've never seen you clearer than now. We're flying high, floating somewhere up in the clouds. We're going out of ourselves, can we feel it? Almost like I don't know if it's real. Cause when we're doing our thing, we're like wheels that won't stop turning. So take me on a trip, trip, trip now. Trip, trip, trip. All these empty faces, we don't care about them tonight. We're going out of ourselves, can you feel it? Almost like I don't know if it's real. Cause when we're doing our thing, we're the wheels won't stop turning. I know we're acting stupid, we're being dumb, maybe just a little bit foolish. But I feel so young, let's go a little crazy and lose it.
After I was done cleaning my room, I did want to sweep and mop the hallway, and I wanted to wash the walls as well because they were getting really dirty. There wasn't that much for me to do in the kitchen, but I did end up picking up little things that my daughter ended up missing because that's her chore. And since I did do the bathroom, I had my son help my daughter clean the kitchen. So the only thing I had to do was whatever dishes came out of my room, and I also ended up sweeping and mopping the floor as well.
Tried my best, but I can't make you happy.
Like I said, the walls in the hallway were super dirty, so these were the only walls that I did wash down because I wanted them to look fresh and new, and that's exactly what it did when I cleaned it, was make it look new.
Or what I could have done better. Baby, I really tried the best I could. Can't stop time for you. I can't stop time for you.
hard for nothing. And I did it all for you, for you. Yeah, we've been through this, I'm not the one you need right now. And I can't stop dying for you. I don't know why we couldn't work this out. Because you know I tried the best I could. The best I could.
And the last thing I wanted to tackle in this video was just, like I said a few clips ago, was just to wipe down everything that my daughter missed and also sweep and mop the floor as well. That's what I wanted to do in here.
I can't stop time for you. Get out my way, I don't need this right now. I don't need this right now. Won't you get out my way? Get out my way, I don't need this right now. Right now, right now.
And this concludes what I wanted to clean up this day. If you liked my video, like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, you guys. Bye.